before you got that tied up in a neat little bow. All right, thank you. Problem? What? They expect me to give a speech at the banquet. I can't give a speech.
No, you're mistaken. You give speeches all the time.
What you can't do is shut up. I began to hyperventilate, my vision became blurry, and before I knew it, oh dear.
So, what do you say, Sheldon? Are we your X-Men?
No, we're the X-Men.